Hi guys, after the workout, so we are here at Gourmet Burger Kitchen and heard that it's one of the best burgers. Let's go and try and see how does it turn out. So we are going to order the taxi driver and hot diggity in chicken. With that, we are going to order truffle cheese fries. And you can get the nuts. We want to avoid the nuts. Guys, we are going to try these burgers and we will let you know whether this is worth it or not.
Yeah,
thank you.
Can I get you guys anything else?
I think that's about it.
Thank you.
That's your taxi driver. Look at the size of that. Wow. This is your hot diggity with habanero chilies in it, so it's going to be really hot. With that, we have ordered some truffle fries. They look amazing. And also some skin fries. Akash is going to try hot diggity now.
It's quite messy.
Is it messy?
Yeah.
What do you think?
Spicy. It's quite spicy, but it's very cheesy as well. So I think, yeah, tastes good. I would recommend it. Yeah.
Nice. So this is taxi driver. Can you look at that fat, thick burger with all that stuffing inside? Wow. So I'm gonna try this now and let's see how this turns out. Very nice subtle taste. With that, it has chipotle sauce in it.
Very good.
Now it's time to try truffle cheesy fries. Let's see how does it taste like. It's crispy from the outside, very soft inside. The best chips that you can get. Amazing. Must try it. So guys, we tried GBK. It was amazing experience for us. Go and do try it. I tried the taxi driver. That was amazing with chipotle sauce, grilled chicken and some cheese. And there was also some fried onion rings.
And I tried hot diggity burger. It had grilled chicken, velvety fried egg and mature cheddar.
So for more amazing reviews regarding restaurants and interesting recipes, subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me on Instagram. Till next time, take care and goodbye.